What's up, guys? Brennan St. Brown here with Lax.com. We're here at Maverick Showtime. Some of the best high school recruits from all over the country are here. Right now, we're gonna go see what they're up to. 10 over here, the boys are getting hooked up. New gloves, new helmets, and a new head. Let's go check it out. So we're here with
Colin Lung. How's it going?
What's up, Colin? So what did we get so far?
I'm a goalie, so we got the exclusive goalie XRS.
You're gonna
helmet.
Need that.
Mm-hmm. The padded gloves.
Mm-hmm.
And then I got the Tactic 2.0.
2.0, nice. Try on the gloves for us. Let us know how it feels. All right, give us a review.
Mad comfortable. Mm-hmm. And they got good protection on the thumbs.
Yes, sir. Look out for this guy, Colin. We're here with
Bryson Mondrezeb.
What's up, Bryson?
What's up?
So, where'd you come from today?
I came from San Diego, California.
Talk to us a little bit about the West Coast style of play.
It's a lot more kind of just athleticism kind of thing, and people are just kind of running down the field doing their own thing. And so when you come back here, it's like a lot of team ball, and you kind of got to bow out more, and you can see the difference, and you can see the difference the way people play. So it's pretty different, but I love them both.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Look out for this guy. We're here with the boys from Westtown.
Krishan.
Zach.
All right, boys, what are we looking forward to today? What are you guys most excited about?
Oh, I'm done for the day.
Oh, you're done? How's the day today?
It was fun, a little beat up. Other than that, it was great.
How many goals?
I had two on the day.
Okay, let's go. We're here with Jeff Legg of Maverick. Jeff, for people who are unfamiliar with Maverick Showtime, what is this event?
So, this event's been going on for 13 years, bringing together the best players from around the country, 500 plus players across three age groups. We got the 2023s and the field behind us. The play is unbelievable. These guys are, you know, the best players on all their teams. They come together, get to play against the best talent in front of the best coaches and really all the coaches in the country. So,
yo, we're here. The Sixers right here.
Sixers!
Undefeated
right here?
Undefeated! Let's go, Sixers.
Sixers all day. All day.
We ran into PLL Archer Will Manny. What's up, Will?
What's good? How we doing?
Good, man. Good. Now, question for the people who are watching this video at home: what is the one most important thing they can do right now to get better at lacrosse?
Yeah, I think especially right now in the summertime with showcases and tournaments and the PLL being played, you know, watching those games and creating a lacrosse notebook. You know, that's one thing I always preach to our camps and clinics and our young bucks we coach out in Salt Lake is have a lacrosse notebook of positives and negatives that you have in practice and during the week and things you watch during the PLL games. And, you know, take those to heart and work on them in the backyard. And
there you go, just being a student of the game.
Yeah, absolutely.
The game. We're here with
Josh Donovan.
Josh, where are you from?
I'm from Orlando, Florida.
Orlando, okay, Florida. Talk to us about the Florida style of lacrosse. How would you describe it?
Well, it's really just a growing game down in Florida. I mean, when I moved there back in 2009, it was sporadic. Mm-hmm. I played for like the only local club team for the whole county. And since then, it's really grown. And I mean, it's progressing to more, you know, a bunch of guys that are caliber level D1 players that I play with in high school now. So it's really just becoming, you know, similar to how it is up here. And it's probably one of the most booming areas for lacrosse in the country now.
Jackson said he's from Colorado. How would you describe Colorado style of play?
You know, it's pretty intense. We all go hard. We all pass the ball a lot. We just love playing with each other. It's pretty aggressive on D, quick offense, some fun lacrosse.
Those Midwest boys are very gritty, huh?
Yes,
Mountain
sir.
Boys. We're here with Zach Friedman. Zach, how's the day going so far?
The day's going great out here with the best competition. We're getting after it.
Let's go. Love the energy.
Yeah.
Right now, actually.
Shout out, Lake Mariner High School. We lost in the Final Four.
Shout out to the Pennington School. We beat Blair 16-14. I dropped five goals in that game. You know, proud of myself. you know, big flex. Yeah. No, I'm joking.
All right, weird brag.
Shout out Florida, though.
Shout out Lake Mary. I got scored on twice in the final four game. Yeah. I didn't really help my team at all, but it's all right.
Hey, man. Harlem Lacrosse. Shout out Harlem Lacrosse. You know, big rep right here. You know?
Check out team.
The Showtime is Team 3.
Showtime, Team 3.
Keep Team 3, Showtime Lacrosse.
Yeah. We're out there. We're hungry. We're scrappy, boys.
It is time for the All-Star Game. Talk to us about that goal right there.
I pushed down the left alley and then I got the shorty, and then when I looked back to see if the slide was there, he already recovered and he was pressing out on me, so I just rolled underneath and got to the middle and finished.
Let's go. You're aware of the situation right there.
Yeah.
Great ball movement right there. Break down that play for us.
Yeah, you were a man up, just stepping in, find an open guy. Teammate gave me a good pass, step down, and rip it from 12.
Everybody eats. Tell us about that play right there.
You know, I mean, pass my team, I thought he was going to get the ball, pass right back to me, dodge and score.
You gotta do it yourself. Do it yourself.
Yes, sir.
You had the goalie guessing right there. Tell us about that play.
I just saw some open space when I caught it. We were running just a traditional fast break, and he just had a little space over his head, so fake low, throw a couple more fakes, and put it high.
It was a great day for lacrosse. Help us grow the sport of lacrosse by hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel. Comment down below what state you're watching from. I'm Brendan St. Brown, relax.com.